Headquarters.
Hello. How are you? Oh, I got my stuff out there. Does this take quarters, this place? Oh, a card? Okay. How do I order a card? Okay, so there's no more quarters here, just card. All right. Let me come back with my laundry, and I'll do my laundry here. I use one of those big machines. They don't do quarters here, they used to. That's all. We'll go to another laundromat that takes the quarters. Everything is a f***ing feat. Nothing can be simple. What's today? Oh, it's Tuesday. I have to f***ing urinate. Let's go to the charger. Put it tight so it doesn't fall, geezer. Still kind of f***ing loose. Hi, you f***ing chew! Tighten up! Sorry, chew. It's convenient in your f***ing face. I'm a trendsetter. Glasses around my neck. Yeah, I'm a trendsetter. I start fashion styles. People f***ing copy off from me all the time. Phrases, sayings, fashion, linguistics. No, I actually changed my underwear. You want evidence? I have so much f***ing underwear. I have like f***ing... I have like three weeks. I have f***ing 21 pairs of f***ing underwear. That's something about... I never throw away men. We don't throw away our underwear. We might throw away our t-shirts, but we never throw away our underwear. You know why? The man pond. I get no skid marks on there, nothing. Nothing. I don't urinate in myself. I don't piss myself. I'm pretty, keep everything fresh. I put baby powder under my balls so I don't sweat under my balls. Not nice. 52%. Not out. Pulling my overheat. Battery life. Put the AC on. One more stop. Getting hot out. Pretty good dining experience. Not the best Cubano that I ever had. Whoops. Don't start! I'm a f***ing urinate. Now I gotta look for my f***ing phone. It's down under the f***ing seat. On the side here. Oh, it's a nice spot. T-Mobile Arena. That would be good stream. That's where the home office for UFC is, right here. I know exactly where it is. We could go and try to go to the office, UFC office, and ask to talk to Dana White. There was another streamer, another Vegas streamer, who stream sniped f***ing Dana White and also got a lap dance from a f***ing stripper. The stripper f***ing shoved her tit in his face. I know who you're talking about, that Latino guy with his wife. They do food reviews. Actually, I like his stuff that he does. I'll link up with that guy one of these days. I'll stream snipe him. There's like four or five f***ing Vegas streamers that I know of. Or Mainly they do little VODs, tape the broadcast type shit. Like another one called Laughing Lion. Eating, they're like, what is your YouTube name? I know you're the Laughing Lion. My name is Majestic Lion. Coincidence? It was, trust me. I probably would not use that name if I knew if there was another Vegas streamer calls himself the Laughing Lion. Or Jacob's Life in Vegas is another streamer. Not Leaving Vegas is another motherfucker. This is boring, I'm out. Good, get the fuck out of here, you little whining snail. We don't want you in here, you little whiner. Why don't you go watch Ski Mask with Bobby Dylan? All of a sudden, they're friends? Back in the command center. Gotta do my laundry.
It's good to put the detergent in first. I'm trying to separate the whites and the darks. Or the colors. Where's my shorts? I could have sworn I just put my shorts in here. Are these my shorts? Look at these shorts. No, this is not my shorts. These are different shorts, but I need to get my other shorts. Yeah, I gotta get my shorts. Getting low. Is this the high quality shit? Somebody stole, when we lived at the command center, somebody stole my detergent. Got my shorts. Let me get my shorts. I'm just gonna run down really quick and put these shorts in.